What you want to do is destroy this guy's life, hold this seat open, and hope you win in 2020. You've said that. I cannot imagine what you and your family have gone through. Boy, y'all want power. God, I hope you never get it. I hope the American people can see through this sham, that you knew about it and you held it. You're looking for a fair process? You came to the wrong town at the wrong time, my friend. To my Republican colleagues, if you vote no, you're legitimizing the most despicable thing I have seen in my time in politics. I hope you're on the Supreme Court. That's exactly where you should be.
In Washington, it may seem that doing the right thing, fighting for civility and decency, showing real courage, it may seem those ideals are a thing of the past, but they're not, because he's there working for us.